data sheet. This one has a maximum dot count value of 250
per second. Well, the second TDA 2030 appears to be working just fine. Both channels functional. I learned a few additional bits on this one.
And then
the first build of this style of kit, but I'm very satisfied with the $2.99 well spent and 30 minutes spent soldering. This is the audio amplifier for my Raspberry Pi, which is currently connected to a much larger monitor, Frida.